I'm sorry if I seem uninterested or I'm not listening. Or I'm...
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. I am Sinegugu Hlengane. I mean, right now, this is honestly like not the best angle. Maybe if I like hold it. Yeah, we got technical difficulties already. So you guys, just want to welcome you guys back to my channel. And today I'm finally doing the cabin tour, room tour thing. And I mean, it's technically like a whole cabin. It's not much of a whole cabin, but it is a whole cabin. So you guys, just want to welcome you back to my channel. And I'm so sorry I took this long. Like, I've been busy. And I've been contemplating if do I really want to come back to YouTube. Like, I've just been thinking everything through, honestly. And I've just been contemplating if do I really want to make a cabinet tour. Cabinet is like a cupboard. And I've also just been considering policies and all of that. So all things put aside, here it is. And I hope you guys enjoy it. I hope you leave any more questions, requests, anything such as that down in the comments below. I am still wearing my uniform for like the past 3 videos, but it is what it is, because I pretty much stay in uniform like all day. I mean, most of the day, not all day, but you know. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and let's go right into the video. See you guys a little bit later, and see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. So you guys, you come into my room, and then as you can see, you pretty much see everything from here. And like, it's not a very big room, so I'm just gonna step right in and explain everything to you guys. So at the top over there, there is my bed and all my little things up there. At the bottom is my roommate's bed. Obviously, I'm not gonna go through her stuff. My light's off, so it's a bit dark. You guys can see over there, I got a picture of my me and my mom and a quote that my dad usually says. And the green card is like a safety briefing thing, and the little red and white cards are like comments from doing well in work or whatever, and getting comments and any of that. So it's like progress at things. So this is, I got this blanket from another girl who used to live here, Brittany. She left like a few weeks after I got here. She was such a lovely girl. And that teddy bear is from Build-A-Bear. I got it, like I was practicing how to do Build-A-Bear, then my supervisor was like, yeah, sure, you can have it. So I got me a free bear. It's a very expensive bear, honestly. So yeah. So then up here, I mean, this is all my stuff, and that's my roommate's stuff. As you can see, she is not a person who, how do I describe this? Her stuff is just taking up a lot of space, okay? So that's my stuff over there. I usually mostly just keep water and like perfumes and stuff. So I've got a couple of perfumes through there. This is just some medicine from when I was sick because I had tonsillitis. Those two are just from Victoria's Secret vanilla and coconut body sprays. Got some Dove antiperspirant, and I've got a Michael Kors perfume. Then I just keep this close to my bed because my skin keeps getting dry. And yeah, I just got a couple of water bottles, my charger and medicine and whatnot. And then if you guys come down here, so this is my side over here, and this is her side. As you can see, she's got too much stuff. This is her speaker, but we share it. And we just charge our phones over there. And this is just my little space. I mean, I like to keep my things in my bag because there's like no space. Most of this stuff in here is hers. The Oratane is, wait, let me just move my water. The Oratane is mine, the pretzels that we share. And then I've just got coffee that I haven't used yet. Then I just keep like my sunglasses behind the TV because I don't know, it's just convenient. And then all this stuff here on the side is all her stuff. So yeah, and I just got a chai latte. I like the Tazo one, so it's really good coffee, you guys. Well, tea rather, but it makes me feel like I'm drinking coffee. So it's literally such a small room, you guys. Like, as you guys could see, you literally see everything as soon as I walk in. The lighting is not the greatest over here because this light burst out. I don't even know why or when they're gonna come fix it. I had to get so many things fixed when I first moved in here. So all of this section, I try to keep my bags, and some of her bags are still here. So these two over here are mine, and that's all my makeup in the orange one, my purse and my towel and my pajamas down there. The shoe rack is hers. That's my backpack I just carry to work. Those up there are my work snapbacks that I have to have. And what else? Oh, this is her suitcase. And I just keep extra cosmetics and underwear and socks and whatever else and like detergent in there. So moving on. Oh, this side, because I haven't really got that much space. Over there is our wardrobe. Mine is the one on this side. So I'll just open it for you guys. There's really not much to see in here. It's mostly just my uniforms. Like literally, it's so small. Try to put a few dresses up there and my gown. Like all of this over here is just uniform. Long pants, shorts, shirts for every day of the week, and three jackets, whatever. And then I've got like one more work jacket down there, that red one. The rest of it is just my clothes. Honestly, right now it's not folded in the best way because I was running late and I couldn't care less, honestly, at this point, because I never wear these clothes. So back there is all my clothes. Down there is a little bit more clothes. That's just my file with all my important documents. And then it comes with a mirror. Guys, my uniform is so terrible. Look at this. And this just came back from the tailor. Like, guys, like, honestly. Wait, I'm trying to... I don't have to, like, tuck my shirt in. You guys see all this? Like, it's crazy, like, how big this is. Anyway. Okay, I'll take you guys now to the bathroom. And then I'll show you guys how that looks like. It's really not big. It's a shoebox. Like, the entire room, you can see it from one corner to the other. So I'm just gonna go to the bathroom right now, and this is pretty much the entire bathroom, you guys. Like, I'm not even joking. Okay, so you walk in, you see the shower. The shower is this small. Let me try and show you guys the floor. It's that small, literally. And again, my roommate's stuff is all over the bathroom. That's her stuff over there. That's her stuff over there. I like to put my things away, so I don't have time for all that. And we just put towels on the floor because this shower head is so annoying because it is adjustable. So it can go up and down and you can take it out. So it keeps popping out whenever it wants. And then we get fresh towels every day. We get four towels, so it's like two towels each and one for the floor. And the toilets are old as hell. So we usually just use it like this, even though I absolutely hate it because it feels like I'm about to like fall in. And then it's got these three cabinets. Oh, my stuff stays all down here. And this is the three cabinet things that we have. And again, I'm like, this is all her stuff. And the second one is all her stuff as well. Like, she keeps stuff everywhere. Literally, I just need one and it's not even that full because I don't feel the need to have all of my cosmetics out. Like, there's just no need for that. So I recently got this new Clinique stuff, and yeah, the rest of it is just regular stuff that I've just been using, and this skin strategy thing for sensitive skin, especially since my skin has just been like so sensitive right now with the orotane and everything else that I've been using. So it's really like in the pits right now. I'm not sure if you guys can see that. Yeah, you can sort of see. I mean, it's not the worst. I mean, it's been worse, you know, but it's just extra sensitive right now. So that's about it for this video, you guys. Really, like, there's nothing else to show about this room. So thank you guys so much for tuning in. And yes, I am in my uniform. Like, I just came back from work, but I really needed to shoot this video. I can't even see myself properly right now because I'm not wearing my glasses. And again, my voice keeps scratching because still trying to get better from the tonsillitis I had. And there's just sicknesses everywhere right now. And my roommate is currently sick and she's taking medicine. She's got some medicine from the clinic or whatever. And her family sent her some as well. Anyway, guys. And by the way, I'm really sorry I took this long to make this video. But as you guys can see, there's literally like nothing. I try to make it as long as possible. I mean, it's not that long. It's like less than 10 minutes. But yeah. From my heart to yours, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Until next time. Bye, guys.